perfect win here for UNH, or we're going to go to overtime.
You know, our season didn't go as we planned it. All the hard work we put in, obviously, we wanted to see more results and more wins, but coming down to this last game and have an opportunity to bring back that musket to our locker room, to our state.
You know, we're the only class that's left that's actually seen the musket. So, I mean, you know, we haven't had that great of a year thus far, but I feel like if we bring that musket home, it's just like winning a national championship for us.
You know that competition, as soon as you come into the university, that's a rivalry that's been around here forever, and it's something that we need to get that musket back in our locker room.
Walk down. Settle back there, and you'll see the play. Fires in zone. Great catch. Tremendous catch by Falvey. The kick is up. The kick is dead center. We are 13-13.
But there's still a minute and 12 left on the clock.
But a minute.
I remember watching the game on TV, thinking about, you know, next year if we could be in that same spot.
You know, there's just something special about this game, and the past 4 years have been great, and it'd be awesome to bring home the musket this year.
It doesn't matter if you're undefeated throughout the season. It doesn't matter if you're 0-10. This last game is the championship between two teams that really despise each other and who also are very similar. We're both teams that represent the North. We're both hardworking teams that have to earn everything we work for.
But here comes the end of the ball game, perhaps. He never got it up. We're going overtime. Put the ball on the 25. You get four downs.
Straight receivers off the screen.
Now he's play action. He's looking deep. He fires. It is intercepted. And that puts Maine on the offense.
McMillan, number 26.
McMillan intercepts it. Maine is on the offense. All Maine needs to do is just score. Here we go. Down. It's up. Is it long enough? It's good!
It's good.
And the Black Bears knock off New Hampshire on a field goal in overtime by Ryan Harvey.
Clutch play by Harvey.
37-yard field goal.
I said did not work.